In this video, we are going to review Chrome Browser Cloud Management Extension Request Workflow, a new capability that allows end users to request extensions and admins to approve or deny them through the admin console. Extension Request Workflow gives IT teams an easy way to manage and get more visibility into extensions. To start, let's look at what this looks like for the end user. If your user wants to request an extension, they'd start out by finding the extension they want to add in the Chrome Web Store. For this example, let's select a Google Earth extension. With Extension Request Workflow turned on, they'll see a button that says Request. Push the Request button, and the users will see a confirmation dialog, along with some indicators on what sort of rights this particular extension will need in order to run. If the user wants that extension, they will click on the Send button to submit their request. Quick and easy. Now let's see what it looks like for an administrator. In the Apps and Extensions section of the Google Admin Console, click on the tab that says Requests. In this tab, you can see one of the users has requested the Google Earth extension. Click on it to see a link to the Chrome Web Store listing, where you can get a bit more information. You could also click on the permissions that are listed on the extension to see what sort of rights it would need to run. You will then be taken directly to the developer documentation for that permission. To choose the installation policy, just click on the Set Installation Policy dropdown at the top of the sidebar. Choosing Force Install will force install that extension for the selected organizational units. Choosing Allow Install will add this extension to your allow list. And choosing Block will prevent any browsers in the selected organizational unit from using this extension or having it installed. If you are not seeing any risk with this extension, go ahead and choose the OUs to approve it for your users. Now let's go back to the user's machine and see what happens from their view. On the user's machine, they'll get a notification that the extension has been approved for installation. They can then click on the pop-up to go right to the Chrome Web Store, where they can add it to their browser. Not only does this give your users more say on which extensions they can use on their corporate machines, but it's a great way to support the IT team's security and productivity goals. Now let's set up Extension Request Workflow. In the Apps and Extensions section of the Google Admin Console, click on Additional Settings. Scroll to the bottom, where you will find Allow Block Mode. Click on the Edit button and select Block All Apps, Admin Manages Allow List, Users May Request Extensions for the Chrome Web Store. Please note that by turning on this feature, all extensions that are not on your current allow list will be automatically blocked. Then navigate to Settings, Users and Browsers. In the search filter, type User Reporting and select Category Contains. You can now enable reporting by selecting Enable Managed Browser Cloud Reporting and click Save. To get started or learn more about what you can do with Chrome Browser Cloud Management, visit g.co/Chrome Cloud Management.